But I think that with the overwhelming impact of the media nowadays, I mean, we live in a mediated global society with fractures everywhere, but that's where we are in terms of our evolution, I suppose. But the point is that we have to deal with what is real. And what is real is still part of the tactile world. And that quality of tactility is something that I want very much to communicate through my art, because I think we need a kind of alternative, shall we say, or a kind of counterpart to the overwhelming impact of the media and pervasiveness and omnipotence of the media, or presumed omnipotence. We have to move beyond that single way of thinking, assuming that that's always the case. I mean, we can know it's there, but we can also know that we are here, and that we are alive, and that we are functioning in the world as artists, and therefore to make something that can communicate our sense of the haptic is very important.